VNS, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, has been keeping up the buzz lately. The drama recently broke its own personal best record in viewership ratings, ranking No. 1 among all TV channels, including the public broadcasting stations. It also topped the recent Content Power Index rankings and get chosen as the most buzzworthy drama for 3 weeks in a row. See also, watch, Kiss Scene Becomes Curling Game and What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, making video. Here are just three of the many reasons why What's Wrong with Secretary Kim is so popular. Soompi. Display, news, English, 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English, 300x250, ATF 1. Park Seo Joon and Park Min Young's chemistry. The biggest reason would be the leading actor and actress, Park Seo Joon and Park Min Young. The chemistry between Park Seo Joon, known to be a romantic comedy expert, and Park Min Young, who is less experienced with the genre, is unbelievably real. You can feel the synergy of the two simply by watching their conversations in the drama. There's so much tension between Park Min Young and Park Seo Joon exchanging lines that it's almost like watching a ping-pong game. Acting with their eyes is one of the many things that keep the viewers glued to the screen. Both Park Min Young and Park Seo Joon deliver their characters' complicated emotions through their eyes. While Park Seo Joon keeps up his straightforward, honest attitude, Park Min Young's eyes constantly waver, reflecting Kim Myeso's confusion. The eye contact between these two fully shows the complex yet romantic relationship they have. 2. The power of the supporting characters. Park Seo Joon and Park Min Young aren't the only attractive characters in the drama, and that's what makes it so fun. The employees of Yum Young Group, as well as the family members of Lee Young Joon and Kim Myeso, add energy and tension to the drama. Some of these charming supporting characters include Park Yoo-sik, Kang Ki-young, who functions as a cupid between Lee Young Joon and Kim Myeso, Bong Jae-ra, Hwang Bo-ra, who's impossible to hate, and Go Gwi Nam, 2PM's Chan Sung, who's hilariously popular. Other characters such as Kim Ji-ah, Po Yi-jin, Yang Chul, Kang Hong Seok, Young Chi-in, Lee Yoo-joon, Lee Young-ok, Lee Young-min, and Park Joon-hwan, Kim Young-woon are also so realistic that viewers have no problem relating to them. The detailed directing, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, doesn't miss the essence of the webtoon the drama is based on, but rather improves upon it by embracing its form as a drama. This is all due to producing director, PD, Park Joon-hwa's detailed directing. Using the light and the camera angles to the fullest, he has been perfectly portraying the little changes in Lee Young Joon and Kim Myeso's relationship. For instance, the elevator scene in episode 5 where Lee Young Joon took a step back to stand next to Kim Myeso, who was standing behind him, showed Lee Young Joon's decision to approach her. Lee Young Joon and Kim Myeso walking alongside each other in episode 6 also implied that they were no longer a boss and his secretary, but rather a man and a woman developing a new relationship. The drama being a romantic comedy, the PD also employs sound effects to create hilarious moments. His attention to the unique traits and personalities of each character is reflected in the drama as well. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim airs every Wednesday and Thursday at 9:30 p.m. KST. If you haven't already, start watching the drama below.